discussed before with the calendars, there is lots of different ways to display them. This is another option. You get these clipboards at Office Max and Office Depot, so, you know, I don't know if they've got it at Walmart or those places, but I mean, it's worthwhile to check. They're not expensive, they're about $2. And it's blank chipboard, so I mean, hello, you can totally alter it and play with it and paint it and do whatever you want. I've actually seen some people, you can go crazy, you can put on bling here on the clip itself. I mean, totally make it your own. You can add some ribbons, go crazy. Oh yeah, that's another option. And what I'm going to do with this one is I'm going to alter it. I'm going to basically paint it, add some paper and gesso and all of that, and just have fun. So yeah, watch this video and hopefully I'll inspire you.